Who owns a voice recording, an image, or information about our gaze in VR? We need to update our legal frameworks. The starting point being, what applies offline also applies online.